Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all fine. Today I'm going to share pumpkin soup recipe. Very creamy and tasty recipe. Let's start. This is a vegetable known to reduce the mood swings and mental health. So let's put on some good music and start cooking pumpkin soup. So I take here 500 gram pumpkin, just clean it from outside, remove all the seeds. So just clean like this, and we are going to cut like a roughly cut. You no need to cut the any particular shape because this is all going to be mashed in the soup. So like this pumpkin soup. The main thing is whenever you're cooking any soup, it has to be preserved the color until the last when you're blending the soup. So we will use some medium onion and one beetroot for the nice color. So some beetroot, pumpkin, onion, some carrots, these are the vegetable. It will give a nice nutrition in your soup and as well as color in the same time. So let's start. Here you can see plus is ready. So let's heat the pan, put some cooking oil, a bit of butter, let it be heat. Once it's heat, we put the chopped garlic, let it be lightly saute. Then add onion in this recipe, it will give the body to our soup and the sweetness, light sweetness in the soup, which is very yummy. So until the onion, then we are adding the all the vegetable at once. We have to shallow fry all the vegetable, carrot, pumpkin, beetroot. This all combination, it will give a nice color in your soup and you will love it. A bit of salt to taste. I'm making here like 1 liter of soup, so I'm using the like 1 teaspoon salt and pepper. Basically the soup we are making is a healthy soup, basic soup, which you don't need to add any spices, just a bit of cinnamon powder. This is a sweet spice. Pumpkin is known as a sweet soup. It's not too much spicy and all. We are making a healthy version, so light creamy sweet flavor is better for our soup. Just add the vegetable stock. Just boil until the all vegetable is cooked. Vegetable almost cooked. So then we will blend with a hand blender until it will be come in the creamy consistency and good texture. As you can see, it's ready guys. It's already thick and nice and warm. Just serve with the garlic bread. Enjoy guys. Thank you for watching. And tell me which recipe you want to see next. We are ready to serve. If you don't see until now the garlic bread recipe, you can watch on my channel. Thank you for watching guys. Share with your friends and family. If you don't have time to cook whole meal, you can cook this quick recipe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.